sisters and friends. With immense joy, I would like to share with you the role of Mary in my life. My parents and grandparents were very particular in praying the daily rosary at home. I was so much enthusiastic and interested to learn by heart the whole rosary, and so much so we used to have fight at home to lead the rosary. The devotion to our Blessed Mother was very strong at home. Since I was a member of Legion of Mary, I had great love towards our Blessed Mother. When I was in dilemma to choose the congregation, I prayed to Mary to show me a sign where to join. I believe that it is Mary who brought me here, and now I am her daughter. I go to her before I take any decision, and I consult with her before I begin any work. I am experiencing her motherly protection and guidance in my day-to-day life's journey. I would like to share with you an incident when I was in Kollam Thope community. One day, two of our hostlers went on the terrace. They were drying the clothes, listening to the music, laughing and joking. After some time, one of them came down to her room. And after a few seconds, we heard a cry from outside. The girl who was sitting on the terrace fell on a neighbor's land and they were calling out. As soon as I got the news, I prayed to a lady and told others to pray. Nothing should happen to her. She is your daughter. At once, we took her to the hospital and did scanning. There was nothing serious happened to her. She fell down from 30 feet height, yet she was not fractured at all. It was Mary who worked a miracle in our hostel. We thanked Our Lady's protection. Mary is a woman like any other woman. She walks with us, guides us, and is ever at the service of humanity. She was a human being with all the feelings and emotions we experience. Mary's maternal desire is that we to become generous and faithful in giving ourselves totally to God. I am called to be a faithful disciple of Christ, chosen to be with Him and to follow His footsteps. May Mary lead us to Jesus, who is the source of true peace, and teach us to live like Him. May she give us courage to face life with all its challenges and help us to overcome every form of evil and sin. Amen.